It didn't. I got to day two and I called my dad and I was like, Dad, you need to move.
Right now.
He's literally crazy.
Wow.
Turn it over, Morgan! Turn it over!
Relatively even race off the turn. Ludea Lyman from USC on the inside. Here comes Emily Cooper for Ivy State. Cooper, the leading
pole
yesterday, and here comes Morgan Pope finishing late for Sac State. Cooper the winner, 24-18, a lifetime best. Pope second at 24-27, and then Larman at 24-31.